She goes.
So we're out in Brickell, and it's Monday night, and second and fourth Mondays of the month, we do the Redbar Comedy Night. We have special guests dropping in, Legion of Skanks, on this particular night. You never really know who pops up during the midweek in Miami, but I'm glad they came here. So this show is very special because not only is it free, not only do we have special guests coming in, but we also offer a complimentary drink to the people that RSVP. So if you want to be one of those that RSVP, go to BrickellComedy.com, and we have the event listing updated at all times. Redbar Comedy Night. So during the Redbar Comedy Night, you can always expect a great crowd of people hanging out in a nice environment where it's intimate and perfect for stand-up comedy. Another great thing about this place is the cocktails it serves, the seating it offers, the people you meet, and best of all, we have some special guest comedians dropping in every once in a while.
We broke up too. That's been pretty rough. Tell me if this is racist, because there's only two black people here, so I feel like, oh, three, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, I thought you were this guy's shadow, I swear to God. I'm not even lying about that. I thought you were, I swear to fucking God, the whole time I was up here. That's not me, that's the lady.
This is a great social setting for you to come by, hang out, and not break the bank. Because the most important thing about this show is that we give a free drink for all of our attendees. So join us every single Monday at the Redbar.